play The Feud. Tanaka, Justin, join me up here. All righty, they are ready to go. I can feel it. All right, as you know, we've surveyed 100 people. Top 6 answers are on the board. Try to get the most popular answer. And here is the question. Name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64. Right here, Tanaka.
Make love.
Make love. Good start. Show me make love. Right there on the board. Houston's going to play or pass?
We're going to pass.
You're passing. All right. Panyon family is going to play. You go on back over. You made your decision. All right, this is a rarity. Every now and then we do see it here on The Feud. Obviously, they know something that maybe you don't know, or maybe not, all right? Melissa, we're going to start off with you. Name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Exercising.
Exercising. All right, show me exercising. Who's up there? Ashley with the lovely pearls. Name something that Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Shopping.
Shopping.
Yes.
Show me shopping. No. I'll die in this store. Stacy, on to you. When you're 64, what would Paul McCartney suggest is a little bit tougher to do?
How about reading?
Reading? Good answer. Show me reading. All right. The game was passed on to you, Tim. It's now in your corner. You got 2 strikes. You don't want to get another one because the Houston family gets a chance to steal the points. On your shoulders, name something Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Singing.
Singing. Is singing up there to save it? Yes, it is. Perform on stage. Okay. All right, Justin, your anchor man Tim saved you down there. Continue going strong. Good name something man. Paul McCartney would tell you is harder to do when you're 64.
Okay.
Stay alive.
Sleeping regularly.
Sleeping. Yeah. For the Panyons to stay alive, show me sleeping. All righty, let's come on over here. Come on down here, Eric. Come on over here, some answers.
What do you got? Will you still leave me?
What do we have?
Yeah, we're going to say, will you leave me at 64?
Yeah, breaking up. Okay.
Tamika?
In the song he wrote, he said, breaking up is hard to do at 64, so hopefully it's up there. We're going to go with breaking up.
Breaking up is hard to do. That's 2 songs together. Breaking up is hard to do, especially when you're 64. For the steal. No. All right. I happen to like this question a lot. I think it's a lot of fun. The number 4 answer was... raise children. Number 5.
Dance.
Number 6. Stay alive. All righty. We got a